A big thanks to all of my Patreon supporters. And a big thanks to all of these donators of $5 or more. Dead Zerkling, Radio Raptor, Vlad Tepish 3176, and Brian D0313. You all helped make these episodes possible. Howdy, Insufferable Gaming fans. Your old pal Rosser here. And today, I've got more nightmare fuel in the form of playing myself yet some more damn Battletoads. Oh, will I not make it to Rat Race? You're probably right. That being said, I really need to put my audio back where it's supposed to go. There we go. See, now you can actually hear things. Now, Rat Race is a really tough area to beat. Hell, all of these areas are really tough to beat. You all know this. We've been through this before. We must, focus on getting to the end of this area. And into the warp as soon as possible. Very important, that. Yeah, can't be missing the first warp. That would be bad. I mean, missing any of the warps would be bad, but the first warp especially. We'd just have to restart all day long now, wouldn't we? Ah, yep. Nah. Can't always get them all. Fortunately, there are flies in the future. Not that it matters. Every death in the turbo tunnel is an instant death. As it so happens. Nip. Eh, whatever. I got as many flies as I needed. Which was one fly. Which was more than I needed. Because I don't really need any of the flies, because I'll die instantly as soon as I hit a wall. That's the problem with this level, you know? Instant deaths, as far as the eye can see. Which is about 3 inches to the side of the screen. Focusing? Probably not as well as I should be. Place your bets. How many times will I die in the turbo tunnel? Place your bets now, because we're in the turbo tunnel. I hear 3. Anyone else? Trey lost, because I've just hit more than 0. Possibly because I was looking at Dre's answer. Ironically. Fun, though. This is the kind of gaming we like. Okay, I did get an extra life though, so that was nice. Whee! Frog! jump in. Remind me to be kind of quiet because my family's, like, super asleep right now, and this is the tricky part. This is the part that you can only die. We're up to two. I almost never get hit by that guy, so that's... one more, and Dead Zergling gets the spread. Okay. Shit. Well, Dead Zergling's got three. That Zergling was right. I died three times on the turbo tunnels. What did Dead Zergling win? I don't know, but he won something. You know, not for nothing. He did win the Battletoads stream. He won at Battletoads. Which isn't quite the same as actually winning Battletoads, but, you know, you like to get something there. One must fight for their right to party, you understand. And I missed that one up. Hey, Zoopits! How you doing, man? Oh, there's a lot of hardest games, and Dead Zergling makes me play all of them. Ask Dead Zergling about all the hard games he forces me to play. It's really a disaster when you get right down to it. Dre is not incorrect. Oh, I'm getting kicked by a tall walker. Can't be having that. That was interesting. Okay. Let's not get killed by Big Black here. I play a lot of hard games. Let's leave it at that. We got a rat with a mullet incoming. Mullet rat, mullet rat. Hit him with a pipe. It's all about the timing, man. Yeah, Dre, I'm not convinced that those are actually sequels to Zaynak. I think that's like a completely different, thing. I'm not 100% on that. Though they do have very similar plots. Oh crap. Yep, I saw that being a problem really fast. But it was too late by the time that I got there, you know? And now the craziness begins. Crud. And that was entirely my bad. That was flat out stupid. Eldre, I guess you're gonna force me to play those. You guys are killing me, mans. But I love it. I've done all of this to myself. What can I say? Playing all the hardest games. At least it's not dragon power. The nicest thing I can say about any game is that at least it's not dragon power. See, that time I saved my health. Made it look easy, in fact. That's what I should do every time. Alas, I can't always make it work. I'm getting kicked by a thing. Don't get kicked by a thing. I'll take that. And Bullet Rat has done me a great big frighten. Can't always win instantly with Bullet Rat. Tends to be a bit tricky from time to time. Eventually, no. Not gonna let this wreck my self currently. Ah, missed the one up. I keep missing that one up, which is a shame. Ugh, I'm bad at this. Landstalker? Wait, what's a landstalker? I'm gonna have to redo this. You know, I can barely make it to, the turbo tunnels, or not the Terra Tubes. Sometimes Rat Race, and Battletoads, if I focus as hard as I can. When I'm trying to pay attention to chat, it doesn't work out so well. Now does it? Alright, Professor. I'm gonna have to make a playlist of a lot of the nonsense I've done over the years. Oh yeah. I seem to recall hearing about that. But wasn't Landstalker also like a really bad 80s movie? Maybe I'm imagining things. I could be thinking of something else easily. I mean, if nothing else, I've got this part of this level down pat. Thank you. That's about the nicest thing I can say about it. And big lag. Coming up. That's not the problem. Problem is the second part, man. Although big lag may occasionally ruin my life just like the rest of them. I must get through this level. Otherwise, I'll feel quite the fool. I mean, not that I don't already. I certainly do, but, you know. I would like to think, on some level, that I can kind of make it. I mean, we all know better. Thank you, 1-Up. Is that so much to ask? It was really that easy. Harley don't surf and Mama don't rock and roll. You're right, Zubats. However, one must do some kind of weird-ass hoverboarding if one wishes to get to the snake pit on time. Which I do. I would love to get to the snake pit on time. Sometime during my life. Harley don't surf and maybe don't be put in a corner? Alright, focus, focus, focus. Gotta hit this warp. I have failed. I failed to hit the warp. I knew what I fucked up on the second I did it, so now let's see if I still remember how to get through this level. Which, I assure you, I don't. It's been forever since I've done this level legit. You know, I might make it. It could happen. It's possible. Es posible. Yoink. It's worth finishing every level legit. Just, you know. Just because you kind of have to try, at least, you know? One does like to try. Oh, I should have stayed down. That's gonna be a problem. Aw, oh, man. Almost had it. Considering how long it's been since I've actually done this level, I think I did pretty good on that one. All things considered. Man, I can't imagine what it'll be like if I actually get through this level and have to do Volksmeyer's Inferno. That was a nightmare every time. It'll be a nightmare this time as well. Who even does Volksmeyer's Inferno, really? Oh shit, yep, messed that one up. Alas, alack and a leg of lamb. Still gonna try, though. I got this, man. I got this. At least I think I got this. Well, I got farther that time, so that was nice, I guess. You know, every little bit helps. I will make this putt. I am a jackass. I did not make this putt. I'm the worst person in the whole entire world. Good for me. Trying my absolute damnedest. Which ain't great. At least it's something. Okay. Stay here. Toss down. Do the super fast snake after this. This one's free. What? You guys saw that, right? You guys all saw that. Saw what happened there. That was some inspired nonsense, is what that was. Juicy steak. What do you mean, your empty bowl of cereal? It's frickin' 10 o'clock. 1:30 at night. I mean, I think you're like just one time zone over than me, so it should still be well after midnight, man. Come on. Shouldn't be eating cereal this time of night. That's just weird. There we go. This is the tricky part, and I lost it. Well, crap baskets. Eh, midnight snake, midnight shake. Here's the good news. I got a chance to hit the warp again. The bad news is I've got one less continue after I hit it. If I hit it. I would love to hit it. One must hit that, as it were. Right. I get it. I done effed up again. Yeah. Barely made it. Didn't think I was gonna make it that time. I'm having sugar-frosted disappointments. I like I said, I did start playing Pokemon, and I don't even like Pokemon. Playing the Pokemon Go. And I went to the park, and I walked for like 3 hours in the hot sun, so I think I'm getting crushed by balls. Is the way that sentence ends. I was gonna say trying to lose some weight. I'm not having as many horrific heart palpitations. Well then, it's perfect for me because I don't like Pokemon. But I do like walking around and meeting people, so it's been a real blast. Bloody hell. What happened? I used to be good at this level. I used to be competent at this level. Let's not get crazy. I used to be okay at this level. But that's really all I needed. Ah! Booted. Yeah, you're absolutely right, Dre. That's the most accurate description of anything that's I ever got. Blob. I've spent exactly $0 on Pokemon Go. Because I'm not a sucker. In fact, earlier today I caught a Pikachu. I know what that is because I watch television. Look, the 99% of everything I know about Pokemon comes from the ones that are in Smash Brothers. But, you know, I feel like I've learned something about the franchise through osmosis. You know, I'm a video game guy. I watch video game related shows, I hang out with video game playing people, so as a result, you know, even though I didn't really grow up with Pokemon, I know something about it. So I thought it was time to bury the hatchet. I was very angry at Pokemon for a long time for getting a North American released and Final Fantasy V didn't. But you know, that was a long time ago, and I can enjoy a good collect-a-thon like the next guy, I guess. At the end of the day, there's no plot. There's really nothing to do other than just collect the thing, but I like Diablo 2 and 3, so I guess it's not much different than that. Oh, story at 6. News at 11. Hands at 10, 2, and 4. Now, here's the tricky part. I gotta, like, not get killed by gas. Which, nope, messing that up already. Yeah, hands at 10, 2, and 4. Well, now that you mention it, I guess that doesn't. I may have, okay. 10, 2, and 4 might be a bit off. Whoops. You know, some people drive with one hand, I drive with three. Never mind where the other one's coming from. None of your damn business. Yep, I actually put two things of dimes in the bank today so that I wouldn't lose my Humble Bundle subscription this week. So yeah, I do have that. I haven't tried it yet. But it should be in the, well, I guess since I haven't redeemed it yet, it won't be, but after I get it redeemed, it'll be in the list of my Twitch games, which are down below. So anyone who wants to look at the new list, that should be down there. In the Twitch description, you see. I've been a very busy bee. See? I make an effort sometimes. Oh crap! Mother! Disappointed. That's all. Just disappointed. Yes, indeed. Ah! Electrocuted. I hate getting electrocuted. In real life and in games. It's horrible. Oh, wait. That was fun. Unnecessary, but fun. I know, man. Good stuff. Not nearly drunk enough, DZ. I'd say at this point I've got like that comfortable buzz going on, and that's about it. If I was super drunk, I'd be, like, you'd see my eyes drooping, and I'd be all flagging and all that stuff. Now, that being said... Oh no! Ah! Frog dead. I'll, you know, have some money coming in around the third or fourth. Then maybe I'll be able to do drinking and gaming again. Like real drinking and gaming, not this cheap Bud Light crap. Thank you. Oh, yeah. I mean, have you ever had a large puff of air blown right up your butthole? It's pretty much stunning. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Really? I mean, it's a very rare occurrence, but when it happens, you'll know it, man. You'll know it, and you'll wish that it hadn't happened. Kinda like I wish that hadn't happened. The worst part is, after all of this, I still have to fight Robo Menace. And then there's the Terra Tubes. My god, the Terra Tubes. Duck, duck, duck. See, I'm good at this. Kind of. Sort of. There we go. Alright. Just gotta make it up top. Without effing this up. Don't you screw me, game. I don't deserve it. Come a long way since I started playing Battletoads, and I could use a little bit of support, and I almost screwed myself on that one. Here comes the Robo Manus. This is gonna be terrible. An absolute disaster. I still haven't figured out a reliable way to kill this guy, and that's why I have not yet done a new, like, normal episode. Okay, here he is. Seems easy at first. And that's how he lulls you into a false sense of security. Oh, you know what? What if I got on the other side of him? Nope. I'm not gonna do a save state. I could have done a save state at any time in my Battletoads career, and I've done a few just for the sake of getting back to where I was before, but, you know, when it comes to, like, doing legit runs, no. I have to do this for me and you, but mostly me, but partly for you. I mean, if I didn't do this legit, would you still respect me in the morning? Actually, does anyone really respect me now? Because if they do, that's very foolish of them. I don't deserve your respect. I am a total weirdo. If I amuse you, that's great. But do not model your life after me. I have made many mistakes. And I will make many more. Ah, mighty bomb jack. Mighty bomb jack was a disaster, man. Hey, Metal Slug Advance, you've been doing a great job on that one. And I just got... Oh my god, I didn't have any more lives. Well. That was super fun, wasn't it? Okay, well, that was Battletoads. Who's got a preference for the next game? I'm curious to know. Did someone suggest something? Someone might have suggested something. Oh yeah, yeah. Wheatstone knows all about the Metal Slug series. My favorite is the third game for the arcade. That's delightful. Oh, DZ, I might have to, you know? Them's the breaks. Alright, let's take a break. We'll, figure out what the next game's gonna be. One moment, please.